Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. President, I'm proud to welcome back to the Senate chamber and honor today with a New York State Senate resolution from my alma mater, the 49th Senatorial District, the Union College men's basketball team. If you're thinking to yourself, didn't you recently honor the Union College men's basketball team? You'd be absolutely right. That's because this is the second year in a row we've brought Union in as they are repeat Liberty League champions and NCAA participants. Union defeated Skidmore College in Saratoga Springs by a score of 82-65 in the 2018 Liberty League Championship game held on February 25th at Bristol Gym in Geneva, New York. The victory earned Union College an automatic bid to the school's fifth NCAA Division III men's basketball tournament. In the tournament, the Union College Dutchmen advanced to the NCAA Division III round of 32 following a first-round victory over the New Jersey City Gothic Knights before a hard-fought loss to Plattsburgh State in round two. And I was at that game, and they gave everything they had. It was a very good team. But that's an unbelievable event to get to the second round of the NCAAs. Union finished the season with an overall record of 19-9. The whole season represented an outstanding team effort by a clearly well-prepared and coached group of athletes. Senior guard Kevin Weckworth earned an invitation to the 2018 Rhesus NCAA Division III All-Star Game in Virginia. As an alum and former basketball player at this great institution, it gives me great pride to see the program flourishing. And I think we'll see returning appearances in our Senate of these outstanding athletes in our Union College men's basketball team. In addition to the members of the team, with us today are the school's coaches. And I wish they would all stand up, the coaches and the team, if we could, see who they are up there. Head coach Chris Murphy, assistant coach Dick Ceresi, volunteer assistant coach Mark Trainer, and sports information director Ross Ledoux, and the team captains are Greg King and Matt LaQuarrie. Mr. President, please welcome to the Senate chamber and congratulate the 2018 Liberty League champion in the NCAA tournament participants, the Union College men's basketball team, and I'd ask you to extend them all the cordialities of this august body.
Thank you, Senator Tedisco. On behalf of the New York State Senate, we're proud to recognize and congratulate the coach and the members of the Union men's hoops team here today. We extend our best wishes for continued success. Again, our congratulations, and I'd ask all the members to please rise and acknowledge these young student athletes and coaches.